guys. How come nothing works around here?
Wait, I got it. Just had to give it a quick yank.
You hear something?
Screw this!
Of the judge. That's our name for whoever brings that creature in the house. Guy who takes down the room.
I was judge right before we got captured.
I was judge the week before.
You never know who's gonna be judge on a given day. Today, you're holding the title.
Do not let him get through us.
Thank you.
go.
Let's Mamu.
Sarge, we gotta lock one up there.
On it, Chief.
Listen, Lieutenant. We can't be here yet. That crazy Republic General, he's been developing a weapon that Brass is gonna wanna know about. I don't know specifics, but I know it's global. Word is they got one of the biggest brains on the planet to work on it.
If he's so smart, Sarge, what's he doing locked up here with us riffraff?
Well, seems he came to his senses and told the General where to stick it. Finding him was our original mission. I figure we bust him out, let him drop some science on us, and we all go home heroes.
We're open, Chief.
All right, boys, let's hit it. You're welcome to join us, Judge.
Wrong.
Ready for anything.
the Owl. It is fortunate for us both that you found me. There is little time. Shall we?
Hey, Lieutenant, what's the big idea running off with our second platoon? Get to the top of that guard tower and cover your eyes. We got a surprise for you.
Snowblind. We were building an EMP bomb, like those grenades that shut down your enhancements, except big enough to shut down all electronics in a large-scale city, permanently.
We'll figure out a way to stop it.
Maybe, but not before catastrophic damage is done. Just imagine, all automated machinery, vehicles, phones, banks, defense networks, everything shut down permanently. Target an important city, you cripple the nation. Target a superpower, you create a domino effect across the world. Lights out on civilization.
Why? We'll wipe the Republic off the face of the earth.
Lieutenant, the General does not care about the Republic or Hong Kong. He cares about the future of humanity. Wear glasses? You're hurting evolution. Have asthma? You're passing on bad genes. Develop bone cancer and have to lose an arm? You're weak and deserve to die. The way he sees it, unless you can survive a Stone Age, you should not survive at all. Humanity needs to be tested. That's why he's going to explode these devices in New York, Tokyo, and Paris simultaneously. He's going to weed out the weak from the strong.
Davis, get HQ on the horn. When is he planning on doing this? How soon before the bombs are ready?
The bombs were 85% complete when I deserted the program. It could be months. It could be hours.
Sir, I can't get anyone on the line, but we should be there in a few minutes. Sir? Sir?
Maintain radio silence. Frost out.